The other one that we use for our one of our activities are these strips of bamboo that we carve different shapes to it. And we use this bamboo with the carvings on to do our printing for our bookmarks that we do here. And that bamboo with the carving is known as Ohe Kapala. Ohe Kapala. Ohe meaning bamboo, and Kapala is to press or to print. So this is what we use for our bookmarks. Ohe Kapala.